Now, Kings Island opening day is tying up rush hour traffic all over Mason tonight. You're looking live here along 71 near Fields-Ertle Road right now. It actually doesn't look too bad right now. We were seeing traffic, though, miles back for quite a while. So also tonight, the real wait, though, is for people inside the park as well, waiting to ride that new Banshee roller coaster we've been talking about. We're talking a couple of hours today. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick leading the way for us live from Kings Island tonight. Brian, the ride has actually had to stop several times today, I understand.
Yeah, well, blame it all on Banshee, Cherie, because they say, like this coaster that's getting such good reviews, there's an upside and a downside to being popular. Take a look. This is it. You can see it from right here at the entrance if you haven't been up here yet to see it. Now, the upside is everyone's happy with the ride. Downside, there are some long lines. Wait times running just over 2 hours, according to the Kings Island scorekeepers here. Now, here's what they're telling us. Opening day at the park added to the attraction of Banshee, and on top of it all, this weather. That's the theme park trifecta. They're telling us this ride has been running great. No problems there, but there have been some people who haven't. A couple of times today, there have been riders who got sick, clean up on turn 5. So they've had to close it down just long enough to get things sanitized.
Well, you know, like with any other ride, occasion you're going to have, you know, the protein spill or something like that that might give you a little bit of a delay. Banshee does have 7 stomach-churning inversions, so you want to be careful what you eat maybe before you get on the ride. But, you know, for the most part of the day, the ride's been operational, and everyone's been excited and happy about it.
Now, if you want to know some trivia to impress your friends, they say the Scrambler still holds the record for the illness category. Now, here's something you might not know, probably the best tip. They say if you want to get in to ride the Banshee with some reasonable wait times, the best time to do it, next Friday, 10 to 4. They say that's a day that they've actually added, so they don't expect to have any of the big groups here. Maybe those ride times will be probably as short as they're going to be for some time. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.
Recall ever hearing about people getting so sick on a ride. Thank you. So if you don't feel like waiting in line to ride the Banshee, head to our website, WLWT.com, right now. You can see the front seat perspective all on your own there. This was from Andrew Setters yesterday. In other